this color right here. or maybe over here, like on the bottom. Because when I have like his name here, let's see. So like, maybe have the bullet like right there. But that's too tiny. I really feel like it should cover the whole side of it. This side or this side, I'm not sure. I guess that's one thing to decide about. Life is going on as normally as ever, but suddenly something seems to have happened. Everybody seems to be staring in one direction. People seem to be frightened, even terrified. I want everybody to understand this.
I don't understand.
There are a lot of things we don't understand. I don't understand.
We need answers from you.
What did you expect to find? What did you expect to
There's
find?
There's gonna be a future.
Responsibility to do something about it.
Well, I have the key in my hand. All I have to find is the lock. The lock. The lock. The lock.
Now listen to me, all of you.
Yeah. I really don't know how I want this. I've been leaving this to like the last part because I really do not know how I want to do the text. I don't like the ammo when it's lined up like that. I feel like the ammo needs to be like in the middle, like right here. But equal, like right here. It would line up with the E. Like so. It's gonna get sucky if I get to this point. I get the bullet done, I get everything done, and then I just can't figure out how I want it. Or the text. Oh, you know what? I should tweet out to say what I'm doing. Alright, there we go. Tweeted out what I'm doing. Sauron? I can turn it on, Neo, if you want. Go ahead and request. So it's gonna be something like that, except, you know, better, obviously. So, looking at this, the bullet hole is definitely going to be moved over some, because every time I've drawn it, or every time I've done this, the bullet hole's always been. So there we go. Now that I got that sort of in motion, I feel the bullet's too big. I feel this bullet needs to be smaller.